India is a picture of despair at the moment. But despite the situation, there are COVID warriors who are giving their 100% to save lives. They didn't shy away from their responsibilities and even put our lives before their own. Today, we know how it feels to stay safe at home and be with our loved ones and to believe that one day everything is gonna be alright. Because some people have chosen to step out of their homes and be brave. Today, despite of all the hardships, these warriors are fighting courageously against this deadly virus. Here is to all the doctors, the nurses, the frontline workers for risking it all.
Dear nurses and healthcare workers, I would like you to know that we are genuinely grateful to you for everything that you're doing for us. You've all been working so tirelessly to keep us safe, from getting us medicines, oxygens to vaccines. We promise to follow all COVID protocols to make this time easier for you, and just know that we love you and we're praying for you.
No amount of praise will be enough to show our gratitude, nor the debts that we owe to each and every one of you. You deserve more than a round of applause or a heartless return to the way things were before. When the trace of this virus finally lifts, we won't lose a sight of how you stood resolute in the face of danger.
If doctors represent the brain, then the nurses represent the nerves. Without them, the body would be paralyzed. Such is the significance of nurses in our system. During this pandemic situation, nurses have come forth to take double the work, doing double shifts, not only taking care of corona-affected people, but also the normal patients who have been having other ailments. Such is the work and dedication that nurses show. So today is the day we show our appreciation towards the nurse and would like to thank them for their contribution to help others. They are the unsung heroes of our pandemic.
You are generous, sacrificing your own sleep for the betterment of others.
இத்தகைய ஆபத்தான கொரோனா நோய் தொற்று காலத்திலும் தங்களது உயிரை பணயம் வைத்து சேவை செய்யும் செவிலியர்கள் நமது பூமிக்கு வந்த தேவதைகள் அவர். அத்தகைய தேவதைகளுக்கு இனிய செவிலிய தின நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள்.
You're courageous. You hold all your fears and tears.
இந்திக்கு புனாதி எந்த அவசரமோ, ஹாஸ்பத்திரிக்கு நர்ஸ் எந்த அவசரமோ, மீரு கூட மாக்கு அந்த அவசரம். ஈ பிரபஞ்சம் எந்த அவஸ்தப்படுத்துனா, மீரு மாத்திரம் பிரசாந்தததோ సరైన వైద్యం అందిస్తున్నారు.
అప్నే జాన్ కి పర్వా కియే బినా దూసరో కి జాన్ బచానా ఏక్ సాహసిక కార్య హై. హమ్ సబ్ ఆప్కా ఆభార్ వ్యక్త్ కర్తే హై.
బాజి రేఖే నిజె జీవన్ జే బాచాయ్ హజార్ ప్రాణ్ మానుష్ రూపీ భగవాన్ కి ఆజ్ జానాయ్ హజార్ ప్రణామ్.
యు ఆర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ లైక్ ఫౌండేషన్ ఇస్ టు అ హౌస్, నర్స్ ఇస్ టు అ హాస్పిటల్.